My dear students, if you haven't been happy with yourself for a while, I'm glad you're watching this, because it tells me that you're brave enough to face your problems and wish to do something about it. Maybe you haven't been doing well in school, and your grades are a sign of your struggles. I can definitely relate to that. Did you know I had to repeat my O-levels? I know, it came as a shock to me too. I was complacent, spending my days on the football field and not caring too much about my studies. When I got my results, it was the lowest point in my life. By then, my friends and relatives had given up on me. But I decided not to despair. I embarked on a plan to work very hard and set goals to achieve it. I managed to clear my exams the following year. I also reminded myself that I'm more than just my grades. I like to help others, and I'm good at helping others. If I can do all this, so can you. In over 20 years of teaching, I've met many students who were in a rut, but with some direction, intervention, and determination on their part, eventually got back on track. I believe that you too can look for all the strengths and abilities in yourself. Find a way to make the most of them. You may not see it now, but these traits can carry you far in life. Most of all, you must love yourself and believe in yourself. The dark clouds will disappear. All the best for your future.